What's up, YouTube? Chris here with Mod We Trust 360, bringing you something a little different than I usually do. So I've been talking to Control Freak. They're the creators of those thumbsticks you may have heard of. Some gamers use them. Some of the main gaming channels are sponsored by them, but I'm currently in the process of trying to get an affiliation with them, and if I do, hopefully some good perks will come from it, like free stuff from their website that I can promote to you guys and hopefully give them away if they give me the ability to do so. So if you do order to Control Freaks, it's going to come in this envelope here. On the front, it's just going to say Control Freak, have their address, have your name and your address. I did mark it out for this video, but your address should be right there. So once you do, just turn this envelope over and you'll see this little flap at the top. Just all you do is just pull that up and just go ahead and reach inside and pull what's out. There should be a piece of paper. This is where it's going to confirm your order, like name, shipping, cost, things like that. Then if you open it up even more, just go ahead and lay that there, you're going to have a Control Freak sticker from them, and you're going to have the Control Freaks themselves. These are the FPS Freak Sniper Editions, and these are the ones I have been using, and I decided to unbox and review these for you guys. So these are very good. So now I'm just going to go ahead and move the sticker, the documentation, and the envelope off of this. I'm going to go ahead and pull in a controller here, and I'm going to show you guys how to install these to your controller if you do purchase these. So with these FPS Freaks, they're just going to be in a little plastic container like this. There's going to be a little tab here. Just go ahead and pull up on that, and that will open up. Just grab one of the thumbsticks and pull it from the casing itself. Just go ahead and lay that out of the way. And now we have these. Now to just remove these, as you can see, these are latched on the back. All you do is just really grab it, pull it straight off, and do that for the second one as well. And just lay that there. So as you can see, we do have both of our thumbsticks off of the packaging, and we have our controller. So we're going to go ahead and install these. So to do this, hopefully I can get a good angle on this for you guys. I'm going to zoom in a little bit, move this just a little bit. So to install these, you're just going to have your thumbstick like so. You're going to take the FPS Freak you ordered, just go ahead and lay it on top and push down. And if you push down firm enough, don't worry about it, it's not going to break. It's made to latch around the analog stick itself. So just push, give it some force, and as you can see, it goes on there perfectly, and it is extended like you see as these FPS Freaks do. So I'm just going to go ahead and quickly install the other one. I'm not really going to show you guys how to do it since I showed you how to do the first one, so it shouldn't be much more difficult to install the other one. So as you can see, both of these are installed, and so yeah guys, this is the FPS Freak Snipers. These are very good. If you go to buy something from Control Freak, I would recommend getting these. They're a very, very good thumbstick to purchase. So if you guys do go purchase these, I'd recommend the Sniper. If you are into quick scoping, they have some other ones. They have some Modern Warfare 3 ones for other types of gaming, but these are the Sniper ones. Decided to get these, review these, and I may give these away. I'm not exactly sure yet. I'm gonna see where I stand with that affiliation program before I decide to get a little crazy with giving stuff away. So you guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Hopefully it wasn't too different than what you're used to seeing from my channel. Hopefully you liked it. I'm hopefully gonna be bringing some more unboxings and reviews soon. So you guys, hope you enjoyed this. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.